Ever felt out of breath? Ever wanted to go that extra mile? Well, now you can with a little help from us. Hi, my name's Steve and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. And today I'm going to show you how to make a model of a lung. What you'll need is a pair of scissors, two balloons about 30 centimetres in diameter, a straw, a rubber band, a piece of plasticine about 2 centimetres across, a pencil, and a plastic bottle about 600 millilitres large. First, what you'll need to do is get your balloon and cut off the neck, like that. This is now going to act as our diaphragm. Next, you want to get the plastic bottle and cut the base off, like I've done here. Now get your diaphragm and stretch it very, very tightly over the end of your bottle. Now, this can be a little bit fiddly, so I've prepared one earlier. Now get your other balloon and put the straw in through the neck and tie it off tightly using your rubber band. The balloon is going to act as our lung and the straw is going to act as our windpipe. Great. Now what we're going to do is we're going to get the pencil and put it through the center of our ball of plasticine. Then we get our straw and we put it through the hole we've just made and pinch it off at the ends so that no air can escape. Now you want to get the balloon, squeeze out all the air and feed it into the top of your bottle. Push it all the way down and then once you've done that, squeeze off the sides of the plasticine so that once again no air can come through. Now we're going to see if our lung can breathe. So watch the inside balloon as I gently pull on the bottom balloon. And we breathe in and out. In and out. And then if we're running really fast, we breathe in and out, and in and out, and in and out, and in and out. To find out how this works, or to find out how you breathe using your diaphragm, visit the Questacon Science Squad website. See you next time.